today, you guys, I'll be showing you a wig that I purchased from April Lace Wigs, and you guys, it is what? Long, sexy, sleek, and gorgeous. That's the box that it came in, and they gave me two wig caps, too, you guys. And this is the bag that the box was in. Now, when I opened my box, I was surprised because I wasn't expecting a little gift, but they gave me a gift, you guys, and I was like, oh, I feel special. But I didn't know what it was, you guys. I thought it was like a little trinket that you put on your phone for decoration, you know, where you put it in your headphones. I thought that's what it was, but when I opened it, I saw it wasn't that. It was spoons, like little toy baby spoons. And I'm like, what? I don't get it. So I don't know. I'm not gonna complain. I like it. But I'm gonna be like Kermit the Frog sipping on my tea. You didn't hear it from me. Hey. But yeah. So my wig came in this wonderful bag, which is irrelevant. And now this is the hair. It is Indian Remy, 16 inches. The color is 1B. It is light yakky, which I am loving, and the cap size is a small, and you can see it has wispy hairs, long wispy hairs around the perimeter of the hair, and the cap construction is glueless full lace. I don't know what I'm doing, I'm just playing music in my head, I don't know, but anyways, I'm going to flip it over so you can see the inside of the cap construction. It has 6 combs, which I do not use. But you're like me, you'll just use the drawstrings. You have one right there on that side, and then you have one on that side. You just put them in the slits. I have a really tiny head, you guys, so I have to like put it all the way to the other side. Yeah, but that's pretty much it. And as I stated before, it is full lace all over, so you can part it anywhere you want and wherever you choose. So now I'm going to put this bad boy onto my head. Now this is how the unit looks. I don't know. I stay dancing, y'all. I don't know what's wrong with me. But this is how the unit looks when straight out of the box. I didn't do anything to it, and I actually really like it. Like, I really don't have to do too much to it besides like not trimming the edge, but getting it cut in layers. That's pretty much all I have to do, which I'll get my beautician to do because I do not cut my hair because I'm scary like that, y'all. I'm scary. But I'm going to be showing you the parting, showing that it is full lace. I apologize, the lighting is not to my liking, so you can barely see the parting, but in real life the parting is very visible and it looks fairly decent, so I'm happy about that. But yeah, that's how it looks pretty much. I like it. The hair is very sleek and silky and soft. I love it. I didn't experience any shedding. I'm brushing it right now. Didn't experience any shedding at all, but it's what new, so it better not be shedding. Now 6 months from now it should, but anyway, the hair comes down to my rib cage, the bottom of my rib cage. I'm 5 feet flat, so yeah, 16 inches. And this is how it looks in the back. Looks nice. I like it. Normally I stick to 12 to 14 inches, but you know, I was trying to be daring. I wanted something a little longer, sleeker, and a little sexier, risque. So I went with 16 inches. So, but yeah, I'm going to be cutting the lace off now. So I cut the lace off, and that's pretty much what it looks. The hairline is very natural. I still have some lace that's visible that you can see, but I'll, you know, fine tune that later on once I go out and about wearing it. But I'm going to try to situate it into a style that I like, find some nice party. And you can kind of see the party right there. Now the luster on his hair, it's shiny, however it's not too shiny, it's like a natural shiny, so it doesn't come off too fake or too wiggy, which I am liking. But for those who don't like the shiny look, I'm pretty sure if you wash your wig or your unit with the sulfate shampoo, that shininess will be gone. So no worries there, you guys, no worries. So I am seriously struggling trying to get the side part to work. The hair is very silky, so it's not staying as I wanted to stay. I'm looking like a broke down Aaliyah. Hey Zendaya, I'm coming for your job, girl. But anyways, I'm trying to do a side part because I really like side parts. So after fooling around with it, I decided that I was going to attempt to curl it with my Remington curling wand. I just wanted to see if it holds the curl, but the whole reason why I purchased this unit was because it was straight and sleek, so I don't think I'll be rocking the curl look on this unit. But I just wanted to show you guys just in case you guys were interested in, you know, having a curly look on this unit. So, like I said, I'm using my curling wand, and the first curl is going to be a more tighter form curl, and my second curl is going to be like a wave, just to give you options to see however you want to style it. So that's pretty much it. I think I'm digging the straight side better than the curl side. The curl is holding though, even though I'm playing with it, it's, you know, still there, resilient, it bounces back. So the curl is good, the hair holds the curl for an extended period of time. I've been playing with my hair for like a good 15 minutes, so, and the curl is still in there, but yeah, I think I'm going to rock the sleek and straight. But yeah, you guys, that's pretty much it. That's the hair itself. I really like it. Comment down below and tell me what you think.